خبر
We had this credible information that there are some militants hiding in this area. This is an orchard area of village Binner. And after that, an operation was launched during the night by police and the army and the CRPF. And the contact was established with the militants, who were given ample opportunities to actually surrender. But instead, they fired upon our forces and the fire was returned. In the retaliatory firing, three terrorists have been killed. They are unidentified. We are right now ascertaining their identities. We have recovered arms and ammunition from their possession.